So this is my dad, Hortencio González. He raised me when I was a little boy. He's always been my dad. Orgullo. He's always been my dad. I've always called him my dad. He taught me everything I know about livestock, about his pigs, about his cows, when he used to have his ranches in Mexico. But this is my dad. I'm very grateful to have him. And he's taught me everything, and I'm real happy that he's still with us. He's as strong as an ox. He's missing a finger. ¿Qué te pasó el dedo? ¿Qué te pasó el dedo?
Rechazo.
¿Por qué?
Por pendejo.